All right, let's work out, Kristen. I know you like this. This is Zumba, California Family Fitness, and we've got Sue O'Brien here to tell us all about it. I've actually taken a Zumba class. So much fun. What better way to burn calories than dancing them away?
Absolutely.
I was actually dancing with the girls a little bit before here, but, you know, a lot of people think you have to have some kind of formal dance training to be able to do that.
Absolutely not.
No.
I tell my participants all the time, it's not about getting the steps right. It's not even about being on the same foot. What it is about is being healthy and having fun. Zumba is a party.
It is a party. And, you know, some instructors are very, shall we say, sexy in their classes, and others are a little less. You know, it depends on where you go, right?
Absolutely. You know what? I'm a mom. So my class tends to be a little bit on the silly side. I like to be dramatic like my kids can be. It gives us a little bit of freedom. Other people present their classes totally differently.
Right. So you have to kind of try a class out, see how you like it. And if it is your pace, then you can go for that. And if it's not, maybe you need to try another club. Thankfully, California Family Fitness has locations all around. But tell us about the moves. And these are very Latin-inspired moves, but there's a couple of influences, right, in Zumba.
There are. Zumba is actually a variety of influences. You will see some Latin rhythms and other international rhythms, from the merengue to the salsa and the reggaeton to cumbia, samba, maybe even some tango or belly dance.
Belly. I think that was what my instructor was doing.
And it's great for your abs.
Maybe belly and a little bit of a striptease. Okay, so all the ladies here vary in ages, vary in sizes. They're all keeping up, though, with the pace. A few of them are laughing themselves silly, too.
That's the
you
point.
Kind of you have to lose yourself in this Zumba movement.
Absolutely. And Zumba has something for everyone. There's a Zumba Gold class for our older active adults or more experienced adults. And we have it for the kids, too.
All right, Sue, let's try it. Maybe they'll like start with something simple too, okay? How about do something simple for me?
How about that salsa basic step?
Okay, we can do this. Basic, back to basic. And I'm the only one in high heels, okay?
Give me a little hips.
You want me to be more hippie?
Tap, tap.
Anybody can do this. You can even do this while conducting an interview. We're going to send it back to the studio right now. Okay, now we're doing something else. What's this about?
Step tap. It's about the shake.